So, you know, fam, this is your boy, Brother Shawi. So, I'm coming back from seat, dying here, all the homeless brother there. Bag of sheets, fam. Set by scriptures of the homeless and companion. Brother Shaw, yes, man, coming back to you with another set by petition, fam. From Sheets, Jesus, we wife by 12 hours. I need your prayer, supplication, intercession, family. If you're able, according to how Abelio has prospered, please send a donation of email at offenscan when you can. I enter my Cash App, PayPal, Venmo, Zelle. For we are one body in Messiah's shore. We're one family, we all. In these last and evil days, family, we need one another. We ought to be drawing closer and closer to one the other. First of all, we should be drawing closer and closer to our Yahweh. Strengthening our fellowship with Yahweh. For what's coming upon this earth will lay preparation for the anti-Messiah. This is the time of America's judgment. Y'all promise our great ancestor Abraham that nation who held our ancestors captive and oppressed them for 1 year will be judged. And that nation is the United States of America. Her judgment is soon at hand. So we ought to be preparing souls first, and then as applicable, naturally prepare. So family of Yahweh, we need to be drawn closer and closer to one the other. So pray for your beloved brother. Guard your beloved brother in your prayers, supplication, intercessions. We'll understand. And if you're able, family of Yahweh, please send a donation or email. Either my Cash App, PayPal, Venmo, Zelle. Be a blessing, be a help, family of Yahweh. You are my support network. You are my support system, family of Yahweh. With the dying area, Sheets logo. With my fellow homeless companion. TV there. God, pray that these set-up petitions go viral by the favor, power, and every mercy of Yahweh throughout social media. That every soul that views these set-up petitions will be inspired of the set-up spirit of Yahweh to give unto your beloved brother. Have mercy, have compassion, and pity upon your beloved brother, family. Have compassion. As Yeshua HaMashiach would move with compassion and mercy for his people and for the children of Adam to suffer and die on the cross, that through his sacrifice we may become reconciled, restored to fellowship through him. So have mercy, have compassion, have favor upon your beloved brother. Be a blessing, family. Be a blessing, family. Guard your beloved brother in your prayers, support, and intercessions.
This is your beloved brother Shaul. Yes, ma'am. It's your beloved brother Shaul Islam. In the guard, your beloved brother, your prayer, supplication, and understanding, that will serve God of Yahweh. The scriptures of truth instructs us to pray without ceasing for ourselves, for one the other. So remain steadfast, unmovable, and abounding in the works of our Yahweh. It is our obedience unto His word. One love, family. Let's set up our scripture, family. I'm in the book of Tobit now. Tobit, the fourth chapter. Shalom, shalom, family.